I'm going live.
Forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever and ever.
From
the underground.
From the underground.
From the underground.
I'm going live.
Forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever and ever.
First time in LA, right?
No doubt.
Doing the show, you headlining, right? I know you've been here before doing your thing, but if you could just talk to me about the crowd response and shit.
Man, it was love, man, to be able to, for one, to live from underground to a man to have so much talent on the bill. You know what I'm saying? Big Sean doing his own shit. Tito Lopez, Mike Hurd, you know, Casey Bridges, you know what I'm saying? And John Connor did some dates too, man. It's like, if you, it's mad energy on the set anyway. Everybody's putting together a hell of a show.
Yeah.
And so to be at this point where the album been out for like roughly a month and a half, and you know, people know the music, know the songs, it's exciting. And to be on the West Coast too is amazing for me, because I missed the West Coast when I was in the Smoking Club tour because I got sick. So this is like just coming back and just showing love, because I know that people, a lot of people was waiting to come back then.
Yeah. So what songs do you think people like the most? You know what I mean? Like, obviously, there's a couple there.
The song that people like the most, man, I would say, definitely Rotation. Rotation just touched down. Forever in a Day theme song. Booby Miles, fucking country shit. I got this here. the Hometown Hero event. And you know, of course, Moon Stars.
Yeah.
Red Eye too, because people can relate to that, bro.
Now it's like, all those songs you just named, your catalog is getting deep, bro.
Oh man, it's a lot of music, cuz. I'm out there. We out there for a long time. We can actually technically be out there longer. That's why when I get a band, man, it's gonna really go down, cuz shit, it's a lot of music, man.
Mm-hmm. Alright, now Tito is on the bill with you too, man.
Yeah.
Mississippi and Alabama have been doing their thing the last couple of years, man. Yeah. How does that feel for you, man, to be a part of that?
I mean, it's beautiful, man, because there's a lot of talent in Mississippi, man. Big Sons from Mississippi, Tito from Mississippi. You got artists like Boo Rosini, the Joker, Miss Smurf. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of talent coming up from Mississippi, man, that, you know, it's just about us working together, putting it together as far as the music is concerned and making it happen, you know what I'm saying? So to be able to have a tour where it's three Mississippi artists on it, that's love, you know what I'm saying? And to be on the West Coast and then people know the content, know the music, that's even crazy, you know?
Yeah. All right, man, just wrapping it up. You know, I know you gotta get going, but you said a lot of people think you rap about cars too much.
Yeah.
Where'd you get that from, and what are you gonna do about that, bro?
I mean, it's just one of them things, man. Like, where I'm from, man, it's a car culture. You know what I'm saying? Like, people love, like, normally you spend more time in your car than you do anywhere. You know, when you listen to music, you listen to more in your car than anywhere. Mm. So a lot of my music is geared towards getting from point A to point B.
Mm.
You hit that road when you got a long journey, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's what my music is geared to. So every so often, like, I got a lot of records that's dedicated to the old school, the time machine.
Yeah.
And it's for a reason, man, because in my opinion, man, like, getting your whip and it clean, man, that shit is like, that shit inspires you. That's like a self-esteem kind of thing, man. Like, for real, if your rim shine, you feel good. And if your hubcap fall off, you got three hubcaps. You know what I'm saying? One missing, you a little fucked up out here. You feel the weight. You know what I'm saying? So shit, man, I make music geared to people that be in their car every day, wake up in the morning, gotta get in, whoop, motivate themselves. That's what my music is mostly geared to. And what's happening? It's your boy Big Crit, Third Coat Rebels in the Mississippi. They live from the underground. His album just rocked the LRA. Shout out to allhiphop.com for all the support, pimp. You know what it is.
I'ma see who been fucking with me since Crit was up. What's up, man? So simple, man. You need to tell these good folks in Los Angeles how you do when you get off a motherfucking plane or get off one of the two of them, so let them know how you get.
I tell the motherfucker that just stands down.
Sound so soul, but don't you agree? I do what I want you to do. If you on your way, you about to do it big. You have to tell them, shout it.
I just touched down.
I just took This is the F-Note 90.